My dear students, now I am solving worksheet already given in study material, okay? And you will get in website. Now I am solving a few sums exercise. See question number one. Question number one, worksheet is given, right? Draw the figure first. Here is given figure. Suppose PQ. Here is right R. This is T. This angle is given M, and this is given N. Okay, M N, and given M minus N equal to 60 degree. This is given. Look at here. This is a linear pair is given. Sum of two adjacent angle M plus N. All of you know. Just discussing. This is 180 degree, and given M minus N equal to 60 degree. Then find the value of M and N. First, write. We know M plus N equal to 180 degree. Just have write sum of the linear. Just have write linear pair. Okay. Otherwise, you have to write two adjacent angle. Just write here linear pair. Linear pair. Any one you write. Either linear pair or two adjacent angles. Okay, and M minus N 60. This is given. So write M minus N 60 degree. Okay, just these two equations have to solve. See here, yeah, plus N minus N. If we add, all of you know addition. You can see. So write twice M equal to 0 to 40 degree. So write M equal to 120, 240 degree by 2. So M equal to 120. And you know the value N, that is M plus N, we know 180. So write N equal to write 180 degree minus 120 will be 60 degree. Okay. So the answer of write M equal to 120 degree and N equal to 60 degree. This is the answer. Write in box. Okay. First you write M plus N, the linear pair, or you have to write two adjacent angles. Sum is 180 degree here. Okay. So write M plus N 180 degree, M minus N 60 degree. This is given. Just you have add twice N, 240 degree, and M equal to 120 degree, and N equal to 180 minus 20. Okay, it will be 60. Right first. Okay. Now second one. First one completed. Second one. Question number two, right? Question number two. Similar linear pair is given. Here this angle is given 2x plus 50 degree. And this is given 3x plus 10. Find the value of x. Similar way, two angles are there. This is a linear pair. So write 2x plus 50 degree plus 3x plus 10 equal to 180. Equal to 180. So write 5x plus 60 equal to 180 degree. So write 5x equal to 180 minus 60, that is 5x equal to 120. So x equal to 120 by 5 equal to 24. Okay, so write the value of x equal to 24 degree. You have right the value of x equal to 24 degree. Okay, similar sum. So this plus this is always 180 degree. Okay. This is the straight line. This plus this equal to 180. Just you have add 2x plus 3x, 5x. 50 plus 10, 60 equal to 180. So 5x equal to 180 minus 60 equal to 120. So 5x 120, x equal to 120 by 5. This is 24. Okay? Now, question number 3. Right. Question number 3. Here is given A is to B is to C equal to 2 is to 3 is to 4 is given. And 3 angles are given like this. See, look at here. One point is given. This is the line. Equal to O, A, B, C. This angle is given here. So this is A, small a. This is B ratio. Suppose B and this part will be C. Given ratio A is to B is to C, 2 is to 3 is to 4. Find the value of A, B and C. When I explain that is at a point. Yes, good. 360 degree. Yes, 360 degree. Okay. This point angle is 360 degree. So you write, let A equal to twice x, non-zero constant you have to multiply, or twice a. See, when ratio is given, so you have to multiply any non-zero constant. Okay? Either 2x or 2k, anyone you can add. No, nothing matter. You have to multiply. And B, 3x, C, 4x. Okay? A, 2x, B, 3x, C, 4x. So, total angle at a point all over 360 degree. So, right. Twice x plus 3x plus 4x equal to 360. So, right. 9x equal to 360. So, x equal to 360 by 9, that is 40. This is 40, okay? X 40. So, right. A equal to, in which, this is the angle measurement, so you have to write A equal to twice x, 2 into 40, so it will be 80 degree, right? B equal to, right? B equal to 3x, so 120 degree, and C equal to, right, 4x, 4 into 40, 160 degree. Listen, students. If we add, see, here 360 is coming. So, you can say in exam hall, your answer is correct. Okay, we add, total 360 is coming. Okay, then you have to show that your answer is correct. Okay, at a point we know, at a point the sum of the angle is 360 degree. Okay, 360 degree. Let angle A twice x, B thrice x, C 4x. Okay? Don't write only 2, 3, 4. The ratio is given. Ratio means lowest term, lowest part is given. Okay? That's why when you convert it ratio to any number, so always you have to multiply any non-zero constant. That's why, see, here x is non-zero constant, you have to multiply. So, A twice x, B thrice x, C 4x. You add 2x plus 3x plus 4x equal to 360 degree. So, 9x, 360 degree, x, 40 degree. And that is A, 80 degree, twice x, B, 120, C, 160. Okay? C, 160. Now next sum.
क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर, क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर सिमिलर सम, क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर टू एंगल्स आर गिवन ए लीनियर पेयर एंड ए माइनस बी 30 डिग्री इज गिवन, फाइंड ए एंड बी, टू ए माइनस 30 डिग्री एंड बी प्लस 60 डिग्री, बी प्लस 60 डिग्री, ओके, मेक ए लीनियर पेयर, दिस टू एंगल मेक ए लीनियर पेयर, ओके, सो लीनियर पेयर ऑल ऑफ यू नो, सम ऑफ द एंगल इज 180 डिग्री, ओके, 180 डिग्री, एंड अनदर इक्वेशन इज गिवन, ए माइनस बी 30 डिग्री इज गिवन, ओके, यू हैव टू सॉल्व, ओके, यू हैव टू सॉल्व एट होम, दिस इज योर होमवर्क, नाउ दिस इज सिमिलर सम, ओके, क्वेश्चन नंबर फाइव, राइट, क्वेश्चन नंबर फाइव, राइट, वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन, राइट, क्वेश्चन नंबर फाइव, राइट, एन एंगल इज 30 डिग्री, इज 30 डिग्री मोर देन ट्वाइस इट्स कॉम्प्लीमेंट, ट्वाइस इट्स कॉम्प्लीमेंट, ओके, ट्वाइस इट्स कॉम्प्लीमेंट, फाइंड द एंगल, फाइंड द एंगल, ओके, एन एंगल इज 30 डिग्री मोर देन ट्वाइस इट्स कॉम्प्लीमेंट, राइट, लेट एन एंगल बी, राइट, लेट एन एंगल बी एक्स, ओके, लेट एन एंगल बी एक्स, एंड ऑल ऑफ यू नीड्स कॉम्प्लीमेंट ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड, 90 माइनस एक्स, यस, सो राइट, कॉम्प्लीमेंट, कॉम्प्लीमेंट इक्वल टू 90 डिग्री माइनस एक्स, ओके, यार एक्स मेजर इन डिग्री, कीप इन माइंड स्टूडेंट्स, एक्स वी हैव टू मेजर इन डिग्री, यस, ओके, 90 माइनस एक्स, एंड दिस एंगल इज मोर देन 30 डिग्री मोर देन twice of its complement, so we can write according to problem x minus twice, that is 2 into 90 minus x equal to 30, so we can write equal to 30 degrees given, write 30 degree, x more than 30, an angle is 30 degree more than twice, so we can write x minus difference 2 into 90 minus 6, this is the complement angle, their difference is 30 degree, okay, now solve, is x minus 180 degree plus twice x equal to 30 degree, so write 3x equal to 180, that side sign will be changed, keep in mind, sign will be changed, 180 plus 30, 210, so write x equal to, right, 210 degree by 3 equal to, right, 70 degree, okay, so question is that the angle is there, so the angle is, answer is 30 degree, right, that is 30 degree, sorry, 70 degree, 70 degree answer, okay, answer is 70 degree. First, you have to consolidate an angle BX, complement all of you know, 90 minus X, according to question, we have to write, see, twice its complement, so X minus 2 into 90 minus X, you see that difference, equal to 30 degree, so X minus, you have to multiply, 2 into 90, 180, plus twice 6 equal to 30. That is twice 6 plus 6, thrice 6 equal to take 130 plus 180 to 10. So x will be 70. Okay?
Good.
Next. Written all over again. See. Next one. Two angles are in the ratio 4:5 is given. Question number 6. Find the complementary and supplementary. Okay. Question number 6. Two angles are in the ratio 4:5. Find the angle if they are complementary. All of you know sum of the angle complementary will be 90 degree and supplementary 180 degree. Okay? Right. Let an angle be 4x, 5x. Okay? Then angle be 4x 5x. So write 4x plus 5x equal to 90 degree, right, for complementary. Okay, complementary, right one. So here 9x equal to 90 degree, so x equal to 10. So angles are right, 4x is given 4x. So 4 into 10, 40 degree angle and 50 degree angle. Okay. Two angles are 40 and 50 for complementary. Okay. Again. For supplementary, see, you have to write, yes, 180 degree. So write 4x plus 5x equal to 180 degree right here for supplementary. Okay, supplementary. So write 9x equal to 180 degree. So x equal to 20 degree, 180 by 9, 20 degree. Let's put the value, the angles are 4x, the 4 into 20, 80 degree and 100 degree, 80 and 100, 4x, 5x, 180 for supplementary, 9x equal to 180, x equal to 180 by 9, 20. The angles are 80 degree and 100 degree. Just you put the value 4x. 4 into 20, 5 into 20. Okay? Now, question number 7. Question number 7. If the angles of a triangle are in the ratio 1:2:3 is given. 1:2:3 given. The angles of a triangle are in the ratio 1:2:3 is given. Then find the angles. Find the angle. So all of you know, according to some properties of a triangle, total sum equal to 180 degree. Okay? So write, let an angle be x, twice x and 3x. Right? Okay? Not in yellow. Right? An angle x, twice, thrice x. The sum. So write, x plus
twice x plus thrice x equal to 180 degree, right? So 6x equal to 180 degree, x equal to 30 degree. Okay, 180 by 6, 30. So right, angular x twice x thrice x. So right, angles are 30 degree, 60 degree, and 90 degree. Okay, 30 degree, 60 degree, and 90 degree. 1:2:3 is given. So you have to write first, greater than angle B, x twice x thrice x. Their sum x plus twice x plus thrice x equal to 180. That is 6x equal to 180, x equal to 30 degree. So the angles are 30, 60, 90. Okay? See. Here angles, one angle is 90 degree, no? Already discussed. What is the name of the triangle? Who can say? Yes, good. That is, yes, it will be right angle triangle, okay? That is why one angle is 90 degree, so it is right angle triangle. Good. Now, question number 8. Question number 8. Here is given, find the value of x. It is given, already is the sum of the property. Here is given, so this angle is given, 3x minus 16 degree is given. This is x plus 8. This is given 2x minus 4. This is given 2x minus 4. Find the value of x. So according to some properties of a triangle, so this is ABC, all of you know. One, yes, 180 degree. So right. So 3x minus 16 plus x plus 8 plus 2x minus 4 equal to 180 degree. Linear equation, all of you know how to solve. Yes. Solve 5x plus x plus twice x. That is 6x. Here 16, 4 minus 20 plus 8 degree equal to 180. So write 6x equal to 180 plus 20. Okay. 20, this is minus 8. So 200 minus 8 degree, right? So it will be like 192. Okay? So right, 6x equal to 192. So x equal to right 192 by 6. 6 3 6 2, 32 degree. The value of x equal to 32. Okay, first you add three angles, 3x minus 6, x plus 8, plus 2x minus 4. Because we know, according to some property, the sum of the angle is 180 degree. That's why you're adding. Okay, you have to solve. Next. Question number 9. Question number 9. Yeah, right angle triangle is given, okay? See, yeah, this means this is 90 degree, okay? And 5x plus 2x plus 10 given. Find the value of x. Find the value of x. So this is 90. Similar way, right? 90 degree plus 2x plus 10 equal to, sorry,
plus 3x equal to 180 degree. Okay, according to some properties of a triangle, right? Some properties of triangle 90, this is given 90. Okay, twice 6 plus 10, this angle plus this angle equal to 180. So, right, 5x plus 100 equal to 180. So 5x equal to 180 minus 100, so it will be 80. So write x equal to 80 degree by 5, that is 16. So write the value of x equal to 16. The value of x equal to 16. Okay. This is 90. And sum of these two angle is these three 180. And listen one thing. If you write same answer will come. See, this is 90, we know though. So remaining two angles also 90. Okay? You can write. See, if any student is doing like that, 3x plus 2x plus 10 equal to 90, the answer also correct. Okay? Answer also correct. See, I'm saying. So thrice x alternative method. Thrice x plus twice x plus 10 equal to 90 degree. Okay, so 5 x equal to 80, 90 minus 10, so x equal to 60. So short time taken. Okay, shortcut method is there. Every equal to delta, no problem is there. Okay, you will get the marks. Okay, because you know that this is right angle triangle. You apply, this is a right angle triangle. Okay, when you apply 3x plus 2x plus 10 equal to 90. That you should write, so given triangle is a right angle triangle. Okay, now last sum, question number 10. Last sum, question number 10. I'm doing say, right, question number 10. Triangle is given here, extend this angle is 120 degree and 2x plus 2, this is 2x plus 2 and this angle is given 3x plus 8. Okay, see, I have already explained, if we extend any one side of a triangle, okay, then exterior angle is always equal to sum of two opposite interior angle. Keep in mind, this is exterior angle and these two angle is opposite interior angle. Okay, so write 3x plus 8, 2x plus 2 equal to 120 degree. So write 5x plus 10 equal to 120 degree. So 5x equal to 120 degree minus 10, right, 110. Okay, so x equal to 110 by 5, this is 22 degree. Okay, so right, the value of x equal to 22 degree. Okay, all right, in answer, in exam answer paper, you should write answer, okay, and give it in box, then your teacher will be pleased. Okay, this is x equal to 20 degree. Okay, all of you understood? If you are facing any doubt, then you write in comment box. Okay, no problem is there. Okay, right. Or you have to contact with me, personally contact with me, okay? If you are facing any doubt, everything I have all mentioned there in study material, okay? Okay, now today complete? Okay, bye.